Okay, so my grandparents had this 80-year-old massive pool. My grandparents live there, my family lives there. And so every year it takes so much work. So first we have to sweep it out. I miss the first sweeping. But then we power wash the whole thing and make sure any loose cracks are blown out and all the scum is washed away. And then we sweep again. And then we go through the screwdriver and pull up more loose pieces that the power washer didn't get. And then we sweep again, which I also missed taking a video of. And then we have to patch all of the big cracks with a hydraulic mixture, let that dry, and then paint those patches with special swimming pool paint. And then we paint the whole entire pool. That includes the floor and the walls and the top edge every year. It was 85 degrees this day, and we were dying. And of course, the cottonwood tree decided to shed today, so that's what this snow is. Finally, it's painted, and now it's ready to fill. We pump in the water from the lake, and then once it's full, we shock the crap out of it until it's clean and crystal clear. And then we get to enjoy it all summer. Worth it? I think so.